So normally you see the orange plug just start up, this guy switches hands. Well, that's kind of gross just to switch a hand. That's what you do, the double orange slide first. Walk, shift, full step, and first step. Now I got the arm the way I want it. Walk. Triple step, and through step. My hands upside down, you're in the word. Walk, triple step, and through step. I got my hands back up where it's just. So, you modify things, whatever fits your personality, or whatever's comfortable for you guys to do. And once you get the rhythm and timing of it, you're like, if you are something East Coast food, like, I always was for the longest time. I always call myself switching back to the East Coast. Stop yourself dead and just don't start all over again in a basic lesson. Don't be thinking that you gotta do it this way. You don't. You just sit back and just start doing it. Once you get it good at it, though, you'll be able to find, you'll be able to move in and out of the East Coast and West Coast. But it takes lots of practice before you actually get comfortable with it.